TGIF New Hampshire looks like we start off with some showers and what will be a very changeable Friday out there for us, with clouds trying to give way to a few sunny breaks later this afternoon, while the rain shower activity tries to switch over to some scattered snow showers up through the White Mountains and the Great North Woods. That'll be the leading edge of cooler air that is eventually rushing in. So after midday highs ranging anywhere from the 40s to near 50, we'll start to see those numbers fall as we go through the afternoon. Most of the shower activity for the southern half of the state will be early this morning, while the scattered snow showers will kick in around lunchtime up north and continue through the afternoon before winding down later on this evening. Gusty wind out of the northwest, at times over 25 miles an hour, will start feeding in that cooler air, and lows between 0 and 18 later on tonight, and that will be with a wind gradually diminishing. Good deal of sunshine through mid-afternoon on your Saturday, with clouds increasing late in the day. There'll be a storm system that'll be passing well to our south, and while they're expecting several inches of accumulation down through southern parts of New England, we will be on the very northern fringes of that system. Maps still disagree to the magnitude of how many inches of snow we might see in southern New Hampshire out of that system, but at least right now looks like a general 1 to 3 inches of accumulation out of that. Most of it will fall during the late evening and overnight period, Saturday night and early Sunday. So morning rain showers, the winds picking up. Look for it to switch over to scattered snow showers up north. Midday highs and then sliding temperatures through the afternoon. Here's a look at the possible accumulation. Again, not a big deal for us here. If you're traveling south through southern parts of New England, they could be looking at a quick 3 to 6 inches of accumulation. We'll have an update on that as we go through the day, as the latest maps continue to come in. Main window of time looks to be from about 9 p.m. Saturday evening through about 6 or 7 a.m. on Sunday. Clearing skies for Sunday afternoon. You can see another warming trend setting up, with temperatures in the 40s and 50s Monday through Wednesday.